why you don't know our country bombed Syria. We like to believe it's because you're scared, because your Twitter feed is full of basketball scores, because you'd rather take a BuzzFeed quiz, because your Facebook friends post prom pictures of nieces and nephews so nice you'd like not to look at the shrapnel and severed limbs.
Because there are shrapnel and severed limbs.
Maybe you don't know because you don't listen to your kids.
Your way was a sure way for years, so why start now?
Maybe you do listen.
Maybe it's not your fault. Maybe Billy needed to be picked up from soccer practice when the nightly news tried to tell you.
Maybe you're tired.
Maybe there's so much bad news it fills you up with disgust. Maybe being full isn't enough.
Is it because you remember a time when John Wayne taught life lessons on manhood?
How many of you were panned out to be Boy Scouts? How many tossed to the wolves in the wilderness? How many sent to win a nation that's been gone for decades? This nation has been gone for decades!
Your vote
validates someone to pull a trigger.
Remember that.
Parents, siblings, and children being shot at with vigor.
Remember that.
Perhaps our country has forgotten that. Perhaps we want a border wall so bad we don't care who gets shot. Perhaps gunshots don't tie the same knot in your stomach. Perhaps you should be reminded there's someone riding in your name. We of all people shouldn't forget that.
Because
we think about getting drafted.
Because
we're about that age.
Because
scapegoats are in short supply.
Because
we could be sent to die.
We bomb Syria.
The country whose name means sun's bright, glowing. That country was glowing. This bombing isn't right. Now we're blocking out the light with sulfur-scented clouds. No one wants to see this.
It's
true this conflict is complicated.
It's
true we've stood in judgment of other countries.
It's
true we feel constricted, bound by our parents' convictions.
Our
age hasn't allowed us to vote. We haven't had a say.
But
we
can't
shut our eyes. Not here. Not in America.
We have to work together.
Can we agree peace is the right decision?
Let go of our egos and listen.
With the world at our fingertips. Who are we to say we didn't know?